for our visitors. We use a face authentication system.
This is an announcement for our visitors. We use a face authentication system. Before being allowed onto a ride, you must go through a face recognition procedure at the authentication gate or by staff members with tablets.
Ladies and gentlemen, for everyone's safety, there are age and height requirements for some attractions. Please make sure to check the signs at each attraction for these requirements.